Thanks for the ride, Chloe. Right on time for my art lesson.
Thanks for coming with me.
Megint visszaértünk.
Sorry to be so boring.
Nothing exciting ever happens to us, right?
Listen, your rewind power has to be connected to that snow yesterday. That might explain your tornado vision.
Explain what? Snow equals the ginormous twister that takes out Arcadia Bay? You're high.
Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice now. You altered the course of my destiny, yours and whoever. Do you know about chaos theory?
Én tudom.
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change. And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
Why me? I'm just a geek girl in some small town.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow? Hello, Armageddon! So let's party with your power, Rockstar!
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best of my life?
Because we're back in action again.
Annyira nem passzolnak össze egyébként ők ketten valahogy. Tehát, hogy olyan ég és föld, de mégis összeillenek, hogy barátok. Át kell már variálnom egyébként tényleg, hogy mi alapján hozok döntéseket. Ezen agyalok azóta is.
I have a little time before Mr. Jefferson's class, so I can do some wandering.
Na jó, nézzük meg Mizu. Oh, itt van válasz igazgató. Na, vele
Sir? Oh, hello, Max. I hope this isn't about the alleged gun incident.
Alleged? Beszéljünk, hogy mi van vele.
Alleged? Nathan did have a gun. Have you talked to him yet?
Yes, he's deeply upset about this accusation.
Oh, wow.
I don't blame him.
Boo-hoo.
Once I have all the facts, we'll talk. For the moment, focus on your schoolwork.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of
at Blackwell Academy.
Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
Hát, és ezek után még... Na jó, viszont a csávot felnyomhatjuk végül is.
Wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
It's very easy for you to instantly accuse people of doing terrible things. Nathan, Mr. Madsen, who's next?
Olyan?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a meeting.
Na jó, nem. Veled nem beszélünk még egyszer, Justin.
Justin always looks down.
Szóval van valami Halloween-i buli.
I wouldn't want to be at an end-of-the-world party with Nathan Prescott. Too much truth in that. It's the invasion of the Vortex Club.
Ennek is tuti van valami köze. Na, mi van ezzel az
asztalban? These elite assholes throw a lot of big parties. Another chance for Nathan Prescott to dose somebody.
Seriously. Hello, climate change.
No. Mi az, mi is be tudunk lépni a Vertex
Clubba? If I was normal, I'd be super excited about going to a major shindig.
Na jó, kérdezzük
meg, hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree.
Really?
Oh, like you care.
Oh, like you care. Miért ne?
I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice try.
Kis köcsög vagy te is, Courtney.
Forget it, Max. No soiree for you.
Ó, valamit megtudtunk, akkor viszont lehet, hogy jó, ha visszapörgetjük.
Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Mac. Really? Oh, like you... I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear. Thanks, Max. I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips. Cool. Thanks, Courtney. I'll send you the party info later. Back to the list.
Elmondom, hogy mi a problémám ezekkel a döntésekkel főleg. Az, hogy Nagyon sokszor azt érzem, hogy ellent mondanak Max személyiségének azok a döntések, amiket lehet hozni. Szóval nem tudom, egy kicsit olyan, hogy Max-et egyáltalán nem olyannak képzelném, viszont most nem tudom, hogy az ő személybe helyezkedjek-e bele inkább, vagy hozzam meg a saját döntéseimet, de én meg egy teljesen más személyiség vagyok, mint Max.
Trevor surveys his domain.
Az az igazság, hogy mindig az ilyen játékokban én abszolút ez a neutral good beállítottságú karakter szoktam lenni, tehát hogyha magamnak csinálok karaktert, akkor is az szokott lenni, aki gyakorlatilag minden körülmények között a jóra törekszik, és minden körülmények között helyes döntést akar hozni, de nem feltétlenül egyezik ez ugye azzal, amit csinálnék az életben, akkor simán lehet, hogy könnyebben hoznék rossz döntést.
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
Jaj, ne. Ha már egyszer elvittük a balhét, vigyük el a balhét.
Yes, it was. You know that marijuana is almost legal in Oregon. I can get it at Blackwell. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about
tudtam,
yesterday.
Tudom, hogy ez a csávó jó. Biztos vagyok benne. Az első pillanatra fogva érzem, hogy ő nem rossz.
But it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
Ez érdekelne,
hogy mi a... But you treat Kate pretty bad.
You step between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Ah, de most ő tök normális volt.
You best not bother chatting me up now.
Warren. Hello, Chaisi. A tudományos teremben vagyok most. Nyugi, nem vagyok Schrödinger macskája. Találkozunk később.
I still have time. I could go see Warren playing mad scientist in the lab.
Science class.
I score some weed from Nathan.
Miss Grant.
Miss Grant is so cool and smart. She defines the word teacher.
Think, the brain, think.
Bring me the brain, Igor. Hey, Warren.
Nani's
are you okay? Grant. You look thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Legyen káliumát, annak nagyon szeretem az angol szavát.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go potassium.
Potassium it shall be.
Nagyon jó a pólója.
This works. You get a free hug.
Szupi. Remélem működik. Nekik össze kell jönniük, jajajaj.
Weird science.
Szóval volt.
It can't be that hard.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell, so...
Na.
Asking me for help?
Have that either a bit...
Akkor döntsük a másikat. Sok kálium.
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium. I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing.
Wow! Most fel akartuk ott robbantani, vagy
mi van? She blinded me with science. Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Na jó, tűnik, hogy még itt van Brooke. Vele is talán tudunk Howdy beszélni.
Brooke. Hi, Max. Making your daily rounds?
Beszéljünk Warrenról.
I'm helping Warren with his latest experiment.
Oh, I guess he needed a neophyte assistant so he wouldn't be threatened. But you came to his rescue anyway.
Nagyon nem bír minket a Brooke. Nyilvánvalóan tetszik neki Warren.
Apparently it's my nature.
Neki meg
Yet Warren ignores the experts right in front of him. Not that he would ask me for help anyway.
I need to know if you can help me with a potassium experiment.
No can do, Max. I'm all about robotics, not chemistry. Give me a drone over a beaker.
How is your drone?
Miss Grant busted me flying it over the parking lot. She's all jacked up about surveillance bullshit. Like I was spying on Warren's new car.
You already planted a GPS on him?
I borrowed the one he has on you.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way. So long.
Nem, nagyon... Annyira egyértelműen látszik, hogy... Hogy eléggé ki van akadva
rend. I bet if I touch the glass, all these creepy sea creatures will pop up. Or nothing will happen at all.
Pedig vártam a csodát. Én csak még egyszer. Hogy ugyanezt fog történni? No, hát akkor nem.
Da Vinci was a boss.
Úgy. Na jó. Azt hiszem itt ennyi van. Nem tudom, hogy van-e még, amit meg tudunk nézni így körbe-körbe, de szerintem kb. Megnéztünk mindent. Jó, akkor menjünk ki. Most tudunk vele beszélni.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Funny, I was just thinking about you, Max. Thanks again for taking a stand against camera surveillance here. Every signature counts.
De hát a kísérletet megcsináltuk már.
Miss Grant, can I ask you a possibly dumb science question?
You know my stock teacher answer. There are no dumb questions. Ask away.
Would you add potassium or sodium to a chemical mix for this week's experiment?
Neither. Unless you want a face full of powder. I would add chlorine.
Oh. És most hova tudjuk visszapörgetni igazából? Mert most...
How is your campaign going?
You signed the petition, now it's your campaign too. Thanks for stepping up. More people would rather send a text than sign a petition. That's how they keep us all distracted. Nobody will notice cameras on every square foot.
I know. I really hope you keep those cameras from taking over Blackwell.
Max, with students like you, we sure will.
I'm just thinking about all the autumn photos I want to take.
Oh, this is my favorite time of year. I do love the season change. This whole campus is a visual delight. I know Mr. Jefferson loves to shoot around here.
You must like photography.
I do, but I'm certainly no artist. I'm all about the science. You can't debate numbers.
Nem egy művészeti súly,
I have to say, it's not quite autumn enough
tudományos
yet.
Dolgokra mennek, vannak meg akik.
I can't wait for fall either. It's all about the atmosphere.
You're the artist and I'm the scientist. Like yin and yang.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but I have to get going.
Go on, Max. We'll talk again. Real
soon. Na, de most vissza tudjuk tekerni, és miért jó nekünk, ha visszatekerjük? Na jó, megnézem, hogy hova tudjuk visszatekerni, ami fontos lehet nekünk. De lehet, hogy sehova egyébként.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Thanks again for taking a stand again.
Miss Grant, can I...
You know my stock teacher answer. There are no dumb questions.
Would you add potassium
or sodium? Nem értem, hogyha...
Neither. Unless you want a face full of powder, I would add chlorine.
Akkor most viszont nem tudom, hogy mit tudunk visszapörgetni. Jó, mindegy, visz lehet.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but...
Go on, Max, we'll talk.
Nézzük meg, hogy tudunk-e beszélni Warrennal.
Yes! That was a blast! But... Let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Akkor ezek szerint nem tudunk már ezzel mit kezdeni. Vagy most nem egészen értem, de mindegy, annyira most nem akarom visszatekergetni az időt, szóval. Jó, menjünk. Hol van?
So you can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does. Nobody.
Na most mi történik? Nem tudunk vele beszélni.
I really hope this jackass will use protection next time.
Ja, most ezek megint összejöttek? Na, Kate hova megy? Nem tudunk utána menni. Ahó. Tök jó, hogy így itt stalkoljuk valahogy, de aztán Aha, szóval nem. Jó, hát akkor visszamegyünk. Megkérdezzük Jeffersont, hogy most mégis mi a tosz történt.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this.
Oh, tényleg nem csináltunk.
So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
Jó, most már bocsánatot kért tőlünk a
csávó. Not exactly. Never mind. Sorry. I have to go and work on my photo.
You can talk to me anytime. And Max, can I talk to you about Kate? I assume you know about this viral video?
Hát igen.
Everybody knows. That's why I wanted to see you. Kate is being humiliated daily.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much.
Hát she seems like she's holding back
the truth. Have you talked to her?
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today. She needs friends and support now. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all the missing persons around, it's hard not to think of her.
Valamit, hogy tényleg lehetett valami köztük.
But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
De jó, hogy elmondja mindenkinek az igazgató, hogy mi benne voltunk. Szóval hogy látszik, hogy valami tényleg volt a Rachel meg köztem, mert ilyen nagyon izgatott lett, ahogy beszéltünk róla. És mondta ugye az a... Hogy is hívták azt a csajt, most nem itt eszembe, nem az Alissa volt, hanem a másik. Aki még ott az udvaron beszélt nekünk erről. Hát igen, ez privát volt.
That was a private conversation. Not that I wouldn't tell you.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims he might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Yes.
Nem tudjuk kihallgatni.
Aha.
Tűnik nem beszél semmi értelmesre.
Sure, okay. Listen, I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll do that.
Ah, Stella, ő volt az, igen.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Bo, Bo. Jaj, megint.
You are out of control. Turn left.
I'm kind of doing something now, Max. You look like
ass. Na, nézzük, mit rajzol.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal. What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to drop Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on. I hope you liked the sketch I did of you yesterday.
Love. And it's my new avatar.
Excellent. I got tons of likes on FB. Ah, made you blush.
Shut up.
Someday your portrait may hang in the Daniel de Costa wing of the Louvre. We'll talk about it later.
Nézzük, mi van Alissával, vele tudunk-e beszélni.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Na, de le tudjuk fotózni. A hétköznapi hősök.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Do you think
Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure. Better be quiet,
Victoria.
We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max. So I won't forget you.
Jó, az a hülye Nathan.
Assholes.
De most legalább azért eléggé jól kiállunk Victoria ellen, ami azt illeti. És megint itt vagyunk, ahol elkezdtük az egészet. Na, de nem kéne a Kate után menni?
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Az. Na jó, és most mi történik? Mi történt Warrennel?
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit down. We have a lot to cover today, and so
annyira realisztikus, basszus ez az egész.
I see all the usual suspects here.
Ahogy így megy az idővonal.
Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend.
What's your problem?
I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. Usually, people need something to judge so they never take a good look at themselves. We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating.
I guess okos ez a csávó.
Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield, for example, who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow plays.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Photography, such visual power. It's basic yin and yang.
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
Although we don't technically see in my...
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down at the girl's door!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated.
Hát ez, ez nem jött be, kedves Jefferson.
Dismissed.
No. Remélem, nem a Kate csinál valami hülyeséget.
Is this for real?
No.
It slipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Jaj, ne. Ne, ne, ne. Rosszat sejtek.
Kate!
Ah, tudtam.
No! Oh, God. I have to do something to help her.
She can't die. She can't.
De mit tudunk csinálni?
Not again. Not now.
Ne.
I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Azta, megállítottuk az időt. Mi?
Keep going. Max, you can do it.
Oh, meg kell mentenünk Kétet. Neki ütközünk a madaraknak a... Aha. De akkor hogy, hol megyünk, ha nem tudunk a madarak mellett elmenni? Jó, erre szerintem tudunk kerülni. Ez nagyon izgi. Ja, itt a csávó is. Vajon be tudunk menni? Aha, felmegyünk a tetőre. Valakinek fel fog tűnni, hogy hogy kerültünk ennyire rövid idő alatt a tetőre.
Yes.
Csináljunk vele valamit, remélem meg tudjuk menteni.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Max, seriously, hey, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay, okay. I'm right here. Kate, ooh, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
Számítasz nem csak nekem, majd jóra fordulnak a dolgok. Hát szerintem most
you
ezt...
matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Ja, hey, remélem, hogy nem hoztunk rossz döntést.
Your life is still yours, and we can get through this together. Let me help.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
Igen, a barátunk.
Of course I worry. You're my friend, Kate.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Are you serious? Thank you so much. The fact
Kate,
that you don't care about that video and would come up here to stop me means a lot.
Nathan, benne volt, bedrogoztattak.
I care about you because I believe you were drugged. We will find out who did this and make them pay.
Hát nyilván
kitette. So persuasive, Max. Only...
Kate, I believe you. Will you believe me? Please, you don't have to do this.
No.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
Erre nem is nagyon tudok reagálni annyira, le vagyok döbbenve éppen. Mondjuk, hogy milyen videó van.
There are billions of videos out there. Yours will fade away like white noise.
Oh God, please, Max. You haven't seen the looks I get. Or the laugh.
I understand, truly. I get bullied too. But this is a blip.
Yep, my life is a blip. Blackwell taught me I'm worthless. I'll prove it right now.
Kate, you can't do this to all the people who care about you.
No, nobody cares about me.
Mi
nobody.
Mégis le fog ugrani. Az apja, azt megnéztük.
Kate, I saw that card from your father. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question.
Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me.
See? You're not alone. And nobody down there wants to see you up here. This isn't the end, Kate. There's no way God doesn't have big plans for you here.
Nice try, Max. But God put me on this roof.
Nem már. Ó, és oda volt írva, melyik volt az az idézet? Valamelyik, ugye ott volt ez a két idézet a Bibliájában. Szerintem a példabeszédek lehetett az.
When justice is done, it brings joy to the righteous, but terror to the evildoers.
I don't believe in justice, Max. I don't believe in anything anymore.
Ah, nem, a Mátét kellett volna mondani, basszus. Ne! Ne! Most komolyan rossz idézetet választottam. És nem tudjuk visszatekerni az időt. Pedig még ismerem is azt a... Oh, Istenem.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us. But we have to go over what happened before Miss Marsh, before she did what she did. Officer Barry will be taking notes for the official police inquiry. I'm sure you'll give him your full cooperation. Such a tragedy. But there must be a reason for everything. We need to find out why Kate Marsh would be driven to such desperate action. As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, As our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not. And that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss.
Mr. Prescott,
since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Remélem, besározzuk ezt a gyökeret.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan?
Most komolyan.
Please, tell us everything.
Nem, a Nathan-t nyomjuk fel, ne, nem tudom. Nem vagyunk ott, hogy a... Nem tartunk ott, hogy a Jeffersonra akarjunk bármit ráfogni. A David... Davidet nem. David nekem nem annyira gyanús már. Nem tudom, hogy Jefferson vagy Nathan. Nathannál túlságosan sok most már, amit elentettünk. Tehát, hogy... Hát a franc se tudja. Valamiért az van bennem, hogy a Jeffersont kéne felnyomni most. De akkor viszont vele fog tönkre menni a kapcsolatunk. Tehát nem hiszem, hogy Max felnyomná Jeffersont. Nathant viszont... nem tudom! Anyám, nem tudom! Nem, az a baj, akkor Jeffersont is magunk ellen fogjuk haragítani. És nem tudjuk, hogy Nathan drogozta ebbe. De valószínűleg.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
you're
lay
a liar.
In the field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and fellow student is dead. And they don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
Ja, hogy most visszapörgethettem volna, aha. Nem tudom, az az érzésem
well,
még mindig,
we know less
hogy...
Now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police further.
Nem tudom, az az érzésem, egyszerűen az a megérzésem, hogy Jeffersonra kellett volna fogni. De szerintem nem tudjuk
visszatekerni. So thank you for coming in.
Szerintem nem tudjuk visszatekerni odáig. A fenébe. Nagyon idegesít egyébként ez, hogy ezt lehet, hogy nem így kellett volna.
I just can't believe it. It's like it wasn't even real. Watching her drop like a weight. I really thought I could save her.
És megmenthettem volna ezen, like nem tudok felülemelkedni. Ez borzasztó.
Come on, Max. Do not for a second blame yourself.
Pedig még meg is néztem a Bibliájában.
Kate was on that roof for her reasons, not yours.
És ráadásul ismerem azt a Máté idézetet, azért is idegesít.
Stop it. You were the only one with balls enough to run to the roof. You were the only one who cared.
Yeah, I sure made a big fucking difference. Maybe if more people cared. Better people than me.
You're the best person around.
Aww. Warren, I screwed up today.
That makes no logical sense.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
Na jó, most megyek és átértékelem az életemet. Tudja, hogy David segíteni akart. Az az igazság, hogy tényleg Jeffersonnal kapcsolatban van az az érzésem, hogy őt kellett volna felnyomni, viszont ez alapvetően egy megérzés, amit arra alapozok, hogy ez egy játék, és hogy lesznek következményei, de hogyha ott lettem volna én abban a helyzetben, akkor... akkor valószínűleg azt a dolgot nyomtam volna fel, amit biztosan tudok, hogy Nathan bedrogozta a bulin. Hát te ki vagy? Szörnyű érzés amúgy, hogy segíthettem volna rajta. Ha egy kicsit jobban odafigyelek arra, amit láttam a Bibliájában. Na jó, most tényleg szükségem van arra, hogy átértékeljem az életemet. Ez nagyon durva volt. Megyek, mert nem akarok videóban sírni, úgyhogy hát köszönöm, hogy végignéztétek ezt a részt is, és mindenképpen játszani fogom tovább. Ha egy ember se nézi meg, akkor is játszani fogom, és akkor is fel fogom tölteni, és akkor is freakoutolni fogok. Atya ég, hát ez mi volt? Na jól van, szóval tényleg köszönöm, hogy itt voltatok. Lájkoljátok a videót, hogyha tetszett, iratkozzatok fel a csatornára, és találkozunk a következő videóban. Sziasztok!